welcome Las Vegas Fire and Rescue and the City of Las Vegas, who are proudly represented by Mayor Goodman and former Mayor Oscar Goodman, who are pleased to participate in this year's Patriotic Parade. They are being driven in a shiny pink Cadillac by none other than Elvis. It's hard to miss the energy of our next group, the Summerlin Seal Swim Team. Founded in 2003 with only 25 members, the SEALs have become one of the most popular recreational swim programs in Las Vegas, with nearly 200 members today. All right, everybody, here comes a trip down memory lane. It's the Las Vegas Valley Model A Ford Club. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the time has finally arrived. The 25th anniversary of the Summerlin Council Patriotic Parade is here. Get ready to kick off our nation's birthday the way we do best, with a party. All right, everybody, please welcome Nevada Governor Steve Sisolak and Nevada's First Lady Kathy Sisolak. They've taken time to help us kick off Independence Day as well as the parade's 25th anniversary celebration. I got this feeling. It's a true honor to have them with us today. Happy 4th of July, you guys. The Nellis Air Force Base Honor Guard is comprised of an elite group of professionals who exemplify the traditions, customs, and courtesies of the United States Air Force and play an essential role in providing military honors to our veterans. This 45-foot helium inflatable is a patriotic symbol of our great nation. The American Bald Eagle was chosen as our country's national bird in 1792 because of its great strength and beauty.
Pick my heels up and come on now, come on now. Don't forget to say you will. Don't forget to say yes.
No birthday celebration would be complete without cake. And it looks like there's enough here for all of us. In our city, it's the Vegas Junior Golden Knights. Please give a warm welcome to forward Jonathan Marches. So sorry about that. And Ryan Reeves. Joining Ryan is his oldest child, Kane, and Jonathan is joined by his oldest son, James. Let's give a rally towel wave in support of our Knights, their families, and the positive impact. Our light side heroes, Han Solo, Chewbacca, and more. Looks like they are taking on the dark side, led by Darth Vader, Kylo Ren, and their legion of stormtroopers. And never once to miss out on an adventure, our favorite droids, R2-D2, C-3PO, and BB-8 are here too.
Star Wars. This is the best quote ever. You guys are great.
US Bank, let's welcome the Swing It Girls!
Stand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band, and now the company jumps when he plays heavily. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B.
Our grand old flag, a great symbol of our nation. Also known as the Star-Spangled Banner, the Stars and Stripes, and Old Glory, the United States flag has had 27 official versions since Betsy Ross created it in the 1700s. Make some noise, you guys. For these smiling, happy people on this float. If you could have three wishes, what would they be? I know that one of those wishes would have to be the best 4th of July ever, right? I'm reading this. Thanks to sponsor Red Rock Fertility and the help of vehicle sponsor Friendly Ford, we can join Jasmine and Aladdin on their magic carpet ride to experience a whole new world.
Great job. Looks like Cinderella's dreams are really coming true. Cinderella at the Ball, presented by Current Events.
Well, now you can say you have. Representing the Carousel, Oregon Association of America, and the Automatic Musical Instrument Collectors Association is a Wurlitzer 146B Carousel organ. Built in 1925, it resided on the carousel at the historic Norvega Amusement Park. All right, you guys, let's give a loud roar for the Las Vegas High School Alumni Association. Sailing up next is the adventurous Polynesian Princess Moana. Is that a unicorn I see? Better snap your Instagram picture quickly before it gets scared and uses its invisibility powers. Ho, ho, ho! Coach Gentle wants all you boys and girls to be on your best behavior this summer so he can put you on the nice list this Christmas. It's a bird. It's a plane. It's Critical Care Comics. These superheroes are part of a 501c3 nonprofit organization that visits children in the hospital, giving them comics and other goods to brighten their day. Well, you guys, I think we can all agree that the 25th annual Summerlin Council Patriotic Parade did not disappoint. The Summerlin Council wants to thank each of you for taking the time to join us this holiday morning in celebration of America's birthday. And a big shout out goes to Summerlin, the Howard Hughes Corporation, and QI Security Services for sponsoring this amazing show.